Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Fuck. First thing right off the bat, you guys missed it. In between me trying to, in between ending the last episode and starting this next one, there was a huge fucking bone crunch. Like, fucking massive. No, it was not me stepping on the glass. I wasn't even on the fucking glass. I didn't walk through yet. I had just gone out of here. I was standing right here. As soon as I, there's no glass down here. So it was not that. That sounds fucking different than what I heard. Telling me to fucking crawl. Please fucking leave me alone. No. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can fucking do. Is he fucking eating me? Get me the fuck out. No! Fuck! Go! Go! Get the fuck back! What the fuck is it? About there in a couple seconds. What the fuck? Did you just bust through the fucking door? What the fuck? Playing a fucking horror game, so I mean, I don't know what the hell I was expecting, and it's psychological horror. Are you fucking kidding me? Please fuck off. You fuck off, and you can fuck off. The fucking Oprah special over here. Fuck off, sir. Everybody. You can kill yourself, and you can kill yourself. Okay. You, on the other hand, fuck you. Fucking bitch. Oh. Fucking wait. Is that what I've got to do? Just wait. Kill yourself. Fucking do it. I hope... Oh, fuck. I hope you fucking stub your fucking toe for that. Really. Amazing game. Holy fuck, dude. What? Please, give me the fucking godly light and shit. Oh, no. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Thank God that the fucking godlight showed up. No, it's not God's light, considering everything that's going on. But I'm so glad that the fucking killing light of the Antichrist, or whatever the fuck is happening, showed up when it did. So I am spared. Are you fucking kidding me? Why? What the fuck?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Can I stop hitting these fucking dream sequences? I need to know where the fuck I am. What the fuck, dude? 15 seconds, really? Fuck you. Give me a fucking battery. I don't give a shit. Give me a fucking battery. Next room that I go in. know what? Can I put Jesus back up, please? Can I put him back up? Or can I carry the statue with me? That seems like a very fucking fun idea. Let's carry the cross, or the fucking cross of Christ with me. Because I need Jesus right this second. Like, this is amazing. The amount of fucking... Oh no. Did that motherfucker just move? That motherfucker just stuck her arm out. Dude, the amount of fucking fear that I am experiencing, the amount of anxiety that has been induced is immense. This is crazy. I have never... Not even horror movies did this shit to me anymore. This game really is fucking with me. Like, I'm so... What the fuck? Jessica loves Blake. Oh, they finally fucking gave it to me. That's a no. This is a yes. What's behind door number one? Nothing. What's behind door number two? Nothing. Please be nothing for number three. Number three! Oh! That's not a bandage, that's just fucking toilet paper at this point. Please let me out. Please no. You hear that? Hear that, guys? It's getting quiet. You wanna know what that fucking means? Time for a fucking chase scene. Look at those fucking doors. So inviting, right? You can tell that's a cutscene. Right back here inside the fucking library. Can we get away without there being a fucking chase scene? Is that possible? Let me know in the comments. Because if I fucking die of a heart attack, Fuck off. Stop with the fucking ambience. gonna be the fucking... Oh my god. Fuck. Dude, I've not had this much anxiety since I played Case Animatronics. Shit, it's supposed to be a fucking maze. Oh shit. Oh fuck. 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 Oh my god. Dude, am I dead? Oh my god! Please fucking stop. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Don't fucking worry about it. Just fucking sprint. Do not fucking worry about shit. Fucking go. Go, go, go. I don't give a fuck. I give a fuck, I give a fuck, I give a fuck, I give a fuck. I absolutely give a fuck. Fuck off with that shit. You can fuck off without breaking these damn windows out. Well, we run over here. Start the run. So. I believe I know where to go. Here. Then we hop. Not there. No. Oh my god! Stop! Fucking do that shit one more time, and I will scream. You fuck. You fucking prick. And now, I have to fucking find my way back. Or, I'm gonna find my way through. Go, go, go. I don't think fucking Hansy McGee can follow me. I don't give a fuck. Close that shit. Who the fuck shattered this glass already? This. So where? So currently, we're in fucking Arizona. Can you stop with that shit, game? It's very fucking annoying. So we are in Arizona. We are right next to one of these rivers. We're not at Flagstaff, Phoenix, or Tucson? Yeah, Tucson, I think. But right here is some area that's... Stop! So, right here is by some canyons. This is probably where we are. On the Colorado River. Fuck off.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Fine. There. Please. Just. Get. Me. The. Fuck. Out.
Shit!
Son of a bitch! Stop! Please, nothing. I am running for my fucking life, dude. I'm so fucking over it. I'm over it. Okay. I'm tired. I'm tired of this. It's fucking stupid fuck. It is jump scare after chase scene for fucking jump scare. Stop. Jeez. I went from whistleblower, which was just making me... I went from whistleblower, which was fucking with me with how fucking graphic it was. All the bullshit involved in it. And now I'm having to... Please. If it wouldn't fucking upset you... You want to run that by me again? Did they just fucking swing at me? Were they that fucking close, dude? Oh my god, get me the fuck out of here. I do not care about the balancing. All that I care about is getting the absolute Kentucky Fried fuck out of here. Nope. Can I just confront this fucker? Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my fuck! Jesus! Fuck! I'm tired of this shit! Fuck! 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 Go! I don't give a shit! Go! 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 Fucking step on it! There you go! Keep a pace just like that until we can fuck out of here! That motherfucker is running.
Careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
What the fuck was that noise? You best give either give me a couple fucking batteries or end this fucking scene. I don't give a fuck at all. I do not give a fuck at all. What? Fuck, dude.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused. You don't have to hide. Let me help you.
What? Get me the fuck out. Go. This is gonna be the fucking suicide note, isn't it? I'll never let you go. Dude. Yes, you see this fucking window, right? See this window. Go. What the fuck, dude? Where the fuck am I? Is that a fucking ski lift? Are these fucking... They're not. Okay. I can't even see. Whatever the fuck is happening. Please just fuck off, dude.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
3, 4.
Ah! Ah!
right onto the fucking rocks. Bam! Oh my god, oh my god. Fan-fucking-tastic, I was gonna say. And yes, I was correct. Oh my god, I fucking hate this. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Why are there so many of you fuckers? Where the fuck do I go? Do I run back? Do I fucking jump up here? Where the fuck do I go? Once I start running, I have approximately 5 seconds to unfuck my situation. I have... Yep, yep, there we go. That was my 5 seconds. So, if I believe I have unfucked myself, at least for the next 10. We'll see once I'm done planning this. I've watched them bust through stronger.
It's coming.
Situation, please. Fucking jump now or forever hold your peace. The farthest you could fucking run, and
I can still save her. Jess,
as you can tell, we are
her
about
to
fucking fall. 80 feet down. Lay down. I just passed 700 fucking. Lay down like this. We're on your back, depending on your glitch, and you won't fucking die, okay? You won't die. I know. Super fucking hard to understand. Thank you. Just fucking waited, dude. Sanky Sepulchre? What's the fucking point of recording this? Well, let's hear your fucking commentary, I guess.
Trapped. I was never gonna get out. Now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
Well, I'm sure it can run 800 feet up. Stop with the whispering. I just fucking kill one of these dudes. Yeah, no, Hand Man does not fucking be down here. I swear, if Handman is actually down here, if he is for real fucking down here, I am going to lose my fucking shit again. Please tell me he's not down here. Give me a fucking flashlight. Or a new one. Oh fuck. A new one. Just give me a fucking flashlight in general. This night vision.
Thank you.
can change that battery underwater. Okay, so don't open up that fucking door, I guess. Oh, fuck my neck. Damn, everything in my... Everything in my fucking back burns. Did I tear something? Is that a battery? Sweet. You know what? I think I'm gonna end this one early. I'm not gonna end it right this second, but we are not. We're not doing this shit. Barrel, or I can run back and I can hide there. I can hide inside the water bucket. Shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Run. Away. There you go. There's that fucking Olympic style fucking athleticism. ran back there. Here. Fuck this shit. Holy fuck. Okay, just see, I got a fucking motor bad.